The second round is here. They're starting on Sunday. You know, how important will it be for our first win of the season on Sunday?
Yeah, it is very important to us because of first round we did not start well in Africa. And we have to start well this second round.
All right. So, how has preparations been like?
So far, so good. You know, and we hope to achieve our hard work at Berekum.
All right, so with a change in the match venue, because we are told that now you are going to play the game in Doma, do you think that that is going to have any effect on us on Sunday?
Then let's see. Provided there is free and fair officiating, there's no reason if we are going to play it in heaven, but we'll go and play.
All right, also we've seen that about 7 new players on board. Mm-hmm. How are you managing competitions?
Yeah, it's very, very difficult. And everybody is doing well, and so when it comes to like that, it's difficult for we the coaches. As I said, we have to pick our 11. I will sure and we do hope that we'll get our best 11 and start.
All right, so are we confident of a victory on Sunday?
Inshallah, that's our main target. God knows best.
Okay, all the best.
All the best.